Unvaccinated people are variant factories, infectious disease expert says. Many people are likely curious where COVID-19 variants come from. One of the reasons is unvaccinated people, an expert says. Unvaccinated people are potential variant factories. Dr. William Schaffner, a professor in the Division of Infectious Diseases at Vanderbilt University Medical Center, told CNN. Viruses, including SARS-CoV-2, constantly mutate, but no virus can mutate at random without a host. Once inside the host, exposure to different factors can trigger mutations. Sometimes, the mutations may weaken viruses. However, select circumstances may unlock mutations that make them tougher and stronger. When a virus is better than others, it will dominate the level of viral particles in the host. The infected host will spread the mutated virus to others. This usually results in a successful variant. For example, after the Alpha variant emerged in the UK, it dominated most COVID cases in the world. Now, the Delta variant, first identified in India, is dominating new cases and may dethrone the other variant. Still, viruses must infect first to replicate and eventually mutate, and an unvaccinated person gives that opportunity. Since the person doesn't have antibodies against it, the virus can freely attack cells and make more copies. If they are vaccinated, their body doesn't take that long to produce neutralizing antibodies to fight off the invader. This helps reduce the pathogen's potential to replicate numerous copies, decreasing the person's chance to spread it. Before other popular variants of COVID-19 emerged, one variant with a mutation called D614G was found better in replication. It was so successful that it replaced the original strain of SARS-CoV-2 and managed to spread quickly around the world. As per US CDC, that mutation has been identified in the Alpha or the UK, Beta or the South Africa, Delta or India, and Gamma or Brazil or Japan variants. These four variants of concern have a whole new set of mutations, some of which are linked to better transmission and ability to resist monoclonal antibodies. According to Business Insider, two doses of COVID vaccines can provide very high protection against the Delta variant. Around 88% for the Pfizer-BioNTech vaccine and 60% for the AstraZeneca-Oxford vaccine. Though people should continue to practice preventive measures because the vaccines aren't perfect. Doing so will not only further reduce the odds of contracting the variant, but also protect others from catching it.